Remember them days when you were younger, and you felt like you had something to prove? And sometimes you pushed it a little too far to be the bigger man. I'll take you back to middle school, when I was just a little dude, trying to fit in with the older kids, picture them as cool. Here's a quick visual, rules didn't listen to, Timberlands I'd slip into, middle finger flipping you. It was just a pack of us, on an average acting up, having fun, stressing to be bad as fuck, snatching gums. Practice for us before we started stealing more shit from the corner stores. This was appealing for some poor kids. The more we did the shit, the more comfortable I got with it. I'm not quitting, it was too much fun shoplifting. Cops not catching this kid, it's the end of guap spitting. Not kidding, not spending time locked in a prison. Let's snatch a can of Axe, a flammable with matches, and burn shit to ashes. Fat pigs can never catch us. They can't come here, we ran as fast as hairs left from gasping. They're seeking to be the baddest, cause that peer pressure had us. Living your life like rules don't exist, living every night like you don't give a shit, just so you can get noticed by your friends. It seems like it never gets old when you a kid. Living your life like rules don't exist, living every night like you don't give a shit, just so you can get noticed by your friends. It seems like it never gets old when you a kid. I took it to the next level just to get a rep in school. Rebel against the rules, was getting suspended too. Was playing around, pulling blades out on the playground, waving them around in kids' faces, chasing them down. I used to hang in town, doing shit that's bad with this cat, throwing bricks the window, sprinting fast, committing mischief acts. Went through many different bags in search of cash and shit to jack. Broke into a renovated school one day and lit a match. As the fire spread, it made our exit dipped in a flash. Feeling slick just didn't last, a call was sent to my dad. Listen him the facts about the fire that we started. By the teeth, the karma that was sharpened, I was sharpened. The 5-0 department had charged us both with arson. I was only facing probation, but regardless, this retarded shit we did, time to call it quits before we get caught and harsher consequences hit. Living your life like rules don't exist, living every night like you don't give a shit, just so you can get noticed by your friends. It seems like it never gets old when you a kid. Living your life like rules don't exist, living every night like you don't give a shit, just so you can get noticed by your friends. It seems like it never gets old when you a kid. Now I'm not gonna say that I completely learned my lesson from all this, cause that would be a lie. I still did make some pretty bad decisions after this, which got me into a lot of trouble, but now I've reached a point in my life where I'm matured and I'm done doing all that stupid shit just to fit in. I make my own decisions. I'm done letting other people make them.